बारहा बोलो यार हाँ, अपनी जीत हो उनकी हार हाँ। बार बार हाँ बोलो यार हाँ, अपनी जीत हो उनकी हार हाँ।
So, for respecting our traditional values, I would like to invite our respected school manager, Reverend Father Teacher, esteemed principal Sister Beatrice, our PTI Mr. Vinay Yadav, our school sports captain Master Mohit Prakash, and head boy Master Matthew to Ladder Mahan. As we all know that today is National Sports Day. It is celebrated in India on August 29 to mark the birth anniversary of hockey legend Major Dhyanchand. National Sports Day is also dedicated to the nation's sports heroes and champions, honoring their contribution and dedication. This year we are celebrating 118th anniversary of Major Dhyanchand. The aim of celebrating this day is raising awareness about the values of sports like discipline, teamwork and sportsmanship. For this, I would like to request our respected school manager to say a few words to motivate our students.
Thank you. Good morning to all. On this auspicious day, I wish you all the best, all the sportsmen. Sports is part of our life, and why the sports makes a person more healthy, along with other academic activities. If you are interested in sports and games, your mental capacity, physical ability, and all of your development is assured. Various sports personalities of the old and of the present, they give us encouragement, they boost our enthusiasm and say to us, being healthy person need to be a sportsman. And if it is a part of your life, be assured of that your life duration is longer and you will live much better than any of us, any of the people. I wish all the best to all of you, and we want all of you to grow in along with other academic activities. Our interest, taste for sports, it is not only a competition, winning and gaining, or getting some medals and shields and awards. It is all about our life. It is all about how we keep our physical body fit in order to keep our mind and soul healthy. Once our body is fit, everything is fit. Body is not fit, then not a problem. And various games, it is not only the physical ability and your physical strength that alone exhibits, but also your mental capacity, calculation, timing, your concentration, everything counts. In the race, one, even not even a fraction of second is, maybe you can be a winner, you can be a loser. The games like chess need to use your brain, and therefore all the games, it is not the physical strength alone, but it is your physics fit along with your mental capacity increases, your thinking pattern increases, you become more disciplined, you become more mature, more all-round growth takes place. We have certain facilities now in institution school. I hope you are making use of it. As we grow, things also will increase. But I want all of you to make use, good use of this, whatever we have available. And not only this day, particular day, because of his great personality, Dhyan Chand, who created a history in the world, we honor him, we remember him, and on his day, we celebrate the National Sports Day. It should not be a day only for the remembrance, but it should be also a daily activity. So sports should become a part and parcel of your life, and sportsmanship is something different than being part of a sports activity. Sportsmanship is always that person days of whether you win or lose. You continue in your journey. One match, one game, you may lose. But sportsmanship says that losing is not a problem, a difficult moment, but losing is a chance for much more winning. With this, I wish you all the best. May God bless you all. Continue this and enjoy this day. All the best to all the organizers.
Thank you, Father, for your inspirational words. Sports play an important role in shaping the life of every child. ना हारना जरूरी है ना जीतना जरूरी है, जीवन एक खेल है, खेलना जरूरी है. For continuing this sporting spirit and giving tribute to our legends, our school has organized different indoor games for all the classes groups. First group is 1 to 3. In each group, 32 students participated, and the second group, 4 to 8, 40 students participated. And the indoor games like chess, ludo, carrom, chessmaker, crossword, and many more. Students of all four groups compete against each other. Let us now begin the sports day under the supervision of our PGI, Mr. Dev Yadav, with lots of enthusiasm, passion, and vigor. Thank you, and all the best to you all.
गोल पोस्ट पर गोल करना काफी टफ रहता है, लेना तो काफी आसान है, पर 48 मैचों में 200 की गोल होती है। उसके बाद हिटलर जब जर्मन गए ध्यानचंद, तो हिटलर ने उनके खेल को देखकर उन्हें अपनी टीम में शामिल होने के लिए कहा, तो उन्होंने वो आमंत्रण जो है स्वीकार नहीं किया। उन्होंने विभिन्न प्रकार के लोग किए उनको, तभी उन्होंने आमंत्रण स्वीकार नहीं किया, अपने भारत देश के लिए खेलने के लिए हमेशा तैयार रहे। और जो है हिटलर ने ही उन्हें जादूगर कहा, इस प्रकार उनका नाम हॉकी का जादूगर रखा है कि हॉकी का जादूगर जनजात नाम नहीं था। उनके खेल के माध्यम से उनके खेल की संरचना को देखते हुए हिटलर ने उनको जो है हॉकी का जादूगर कहा कि जर्मन में एक भारत से जादूगर आया भूमिका, इस तरह की बातें उस समय जर्मन में हुआ करते थे। तो उस खेल को देखने के लिए पूरे जर्मन के जो है जो व्यक्ति वहां इकट्ठा हुआ इसके खेल में, और उस प्रकार उनका नाम जादूगर रखा था हॉकी का जादूगर। अब आया ध्यानचंद का नाम ध्यानचंद ही रखा है या ध्यान सिंह है, तो उनका नाम था ध्यान सिंह। ध्यानचंद जो है इनके साथी खिलाड़ियों ने नाम रखा, क्यों रखा, क्योंकि वो रात्रि में ही चांद की रोशनी में ही अभ्यास किया करते थे हॉकी का, इसलिए चंद रखा गया, अर्थात ध्यानचंद अभी से उनका नाम रखा। इस प्रकार ऐसे व्यक्तित्व की आज जयंती हम मना रहे हैं, जब उस आज हम लोग मना रहे हैं, तो इस प्रकार हमें सभी को ध्यान होना चाहिए कि खेल दिवस किसलिए मनाया जाता है और उनके व्यक्तित्व के बारे में हमें जानकारी प्राप्त होनी चाहिए। धन्यवाद। फर्स्ट मैच कैरम 4-8 सेमीफाइनल, सेमीफाइनल रेड हाउस वर्सेस ब्लू हाउस, ओके। देन सेकंड सेमीफाइनल फॉर कैरम ग्रीन हाउस वर्सेस येलो हाउस, देन चेस फर्स्ट सेमीफाइनल रेड हाउस वर्सेस ब्लू हाउस, चेस सेकंड सेमीफाइनल ग्रीन हाउस वर्सेस येलो हाउस, चेस मेकर रेड हाउस ब्लू हाउस ग्रीन हाउस येलो हाउस, क्रॉस वायर रेड हाउस ब्लू हाउस ग्रीन हाउस येलो हाउस, लूडो रेड हाउस ब्लू हाउस ग्रीन हाउस येलो हाउस।